in the middle for you, 320. Fuck it. Let's call it a day.
Yeah.
Oh.
What's up, man?
Got a bit of a opposition for you.
Cut that out.
Listen. I'm trying to trade up for an actual shoe.
Okay.
What do you have that you can get against me?
Babe, what can we trade for this?
No.
What can we trade for this?
I tomorrow I can bring something. If you want to do it tomorrow, I can bring you something that can trade for this. Actually, with the sorry.
No, don't sell you, but sell ass on that JC.
No, I sold that JC.
Hopefully, hopefully, you can go through the report and do it.
Size that yours.
I'm looking for a 13.
For the Towski.
Towski?
Yeah. Hell yeah. I need a used pair. I found a used pair though and I passed on it like a dumbass.
But it was high then. Like market was like brand new was like 9. Yeah, he was selling it to me for like 65. But now like that's like not great now. It's like yeah.
Thank you. charge it for the not for resale.
Yeah.
Thank you.
got five cookies in the
house. I'll be back around.
I think, yeah, we think about it too. Thank you. This one, right? How are you paying, Chief? Zelle or cash? Or Zelle is the whole email.
How much is it?
$40. How about I'll call Sony to make sure it's all right. It's gonna be like, I'm surprised it went through. Nobody's getting service here.
This one?
Yeah.
This one?
Oh,
yeah. The maroon one?
No, the red one?
The red
one? The red one.
We got a color black.
Stop.
And then depending on what it was worth, like, if it goes up to 10, you know, it's numbered shoes, so like, what number is it? Plenty of practice. If I pay you a credit card, I have to pay tax. I'll come visit your shop for sure. I live out on Long Island. I buy like all my shit from, you know, Dan Lasole. He lives like around the corner from me. I buy all my shit. Okay.
What size do you have in these?
Only a 9.
Only a 9?
Only a 9.
Thanks.
Everything. You wouldn't want a size swap or nothing like that, right?
You would have to, like, email or call a store and we can talk about about it from there and see what we can work out.
Okay.
That's my, yeah.
For sure. Definitely more interested in those solars, though. I want to take those.
Definitely. You can always come
by. Are you guys
going to
be here tomorrow, too?
Maybe.
Okay.
We're going to see how this ends up being, and then we'll decide tomorrow.
Nice.
Like I said, we're like 10, 15 minutes away. We always stop by.
Definitely. Those are OG all, too.
OG all. This is all the first box. What comes with the next box?
You just strictly cash? You just shit trades?
Cash is no trades. I'm holding them here for you, man.
Hopefully I can take those off your hands.
Hopefully. I would want to. I'd rather take, like, you know, bricks and then maybe bricks and I'll just definitely trade it off of that.
Remove these.
Like
that. What happens.
Definitely.
We already locked them.
Let's have Travis go.
Yo,
okay.
Travis got loose.
When do we go to the store?
10:30. Yeah.
Probably do that. Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna talk to my buddy. If he wants to stay longer, we'll do that. If not, we'll head out. All right? But they're sold. You can keep them on your table if you want to just get people over.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do. I was gonna tell them sold.
They're sold. Put it, I'm gonna go and take it over.
I think the guy wore it probably like, okay. I think he wore it for a photo shoot.
I'm not gonna get murdered.
It didn't wear it very long.
Well, photo shoot. It was inside only.
Are you firm at 360?
Huh?
I totally
it's
understand.
Cool.
Right back. You got it?
Your price on your two driver small mode. Are they right underneath?
This one size 11.
Yeah.
And I got 10-15. This one,
it's all 50, 10 and a half. Okay. I appreciate you. Lighten up.
Thanks, dude.
This was a 13, this was going home with me.
Yeah, you don't see those often. We got that like 3 days ago.
My old lady is the biggest Simpsons fan. I had to buy the new ones that came out.
The Hobos?
Yeah.
You don't see the bar seats?
No.
You don't at all. So we're, if you're like on the around the area.
From Maine.
We have a store in Jersey City.
How far away from here?
10, 15 minutes.
Oh, look at
that. We're open to 8, but if you still want to shop around, you can stop by.
I sold my whole table already.
Oh, wow.
I came with 150 pairs, I have 10 pairs left.
That's good money right there.
The hallway.
The
entryway. Everybody had to walk by me to get into here. The first kid to walk in spent $5,000. I was like, damn.
We just sold this. It's yours. So it's perfect.
Exactly.
But our neighborhood store is called Sold Out in Jersey City.
And you open until 8?
We're open to 8.
Are you guys,
are you guys
headed there afterwards? Or you guys
we're going to wrap it up around 5, and we're probably going to be right there at 6.
Esto es lo que nosotros estamos pidiendo afuera. Just because it's old. Yo, do you mind if I try it on?
Shoes that age get stuck. That's not a quality thing. Yeah, that's not a quality thing.
Oh, that's
not a quality thing. Basically, it's a clear coat.
Yeah.
Each, but if you buy one of these, I'll leave this at 10.
What is that?
The camera.
I found you
better to have it sitting in our store than to have it.
Yeah, I'm swinging by.
Are these like regular boxes or like?
some special box. What are the special box? What is the memory box? My one, I mean, that's a special box. Let me know what you're looking at.
Yeah, some of you, some of you.
Let you know.
stuff before I buy a lot. I got the whole, like,
let's go.